Hey yo, what it do? It's Anton, and in the last video when I made Patrick the Pylon, you guys told me to do somebody else from SpongeBob. So today I got a slightly smaller cone and I started painting plankton on it. I'm not gonna lie guys, I know, it did look kinda bad until I started outlining it with a black marker, but then I think it turned out pretty sick at the end. What cartoon character should I do next?